This is DHS Game Time Roundup with Pep Fernandez, powered by Paradise Chevrolet Cadillac. Standards for excellence.
The top players from Riverside County will battle the best from San Bernardino County. It's the 27th annual Inland Empire All-Star Football Classic, Saturday, January 14th, right here at Corona High School. The All-Star teams gathered on Saturday morning to say cheese for team pictures, and then they hit the field for their first practice. Lots of different helmets on the turf, and also hairstyles for these guys. Did you use my Head and Shoulders? Did you? Once rivals and bitter opponents, these players are now uniting on the same side of the ball. The teams have exactly 1 week to prepare for the All-Star Classic, and that's a tall order for the head coaches to get their players on the same page for Saturday. Citrus Hills' Eric Zomalt will guide the Riverside All-Stars, while Tim Salter from Upland will coach the crew from San Bernardino.
Keep it simple and let their talent shine. You know, I mean, this is their moment. This is not about the coaches. And you know, these boys get a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to play on the field with nothing but, you know, special guys. And so hopefully it'll be a special time for them.
A special group of guys that have been not only handpicked by our coaching staff, but have been recommended by their own head coaches as well. So we just want to have some fun with them. They've had great football careers, and we'd like them to end off, you know, finish their high school career having fun playing together.
From football to wrestling from Saturday, the Riverside County Championships at Arlington High School. We start with the finals at 170 pounds. Canyon Springs' Emmanuel Barber records a 7-0 decision over Robbie Kreider of La Sierra for the title. At 120, Centennial's Giovanni Castillo pins Taylor Hall from Canyon Springs. And the Huskies enjoyed a big night at the County Championships. At 103, Centennial's Chris Lacayo defeated La Sierra's Mario Torres by a score of 4-0. And at 138 pounds, Andrew Schulte gives Centennial another victory by pinning San Jacinto's Daniel Riverside. For more action from the Riverside County Championships, it's right here at HS Game Time. Video provided by FieldhouseOfMyBrain.com. And be sure to check out the HS Game Time Roundup all week long for even more previews on the Inland Empire All-Star Football Classic. Reporting from Corona High School, I'm Pep Fernandez for HS Game Time.